Once upon a time, in China, around the year 1003, head priest of the White Lotus clan, Pai Mei, was walking down the road, contemplating whatever it is that a man of Pai Mei's infinite powers would contemplate. When a Shaolin monk appeared on the road, traveling in the opposite direction, as the monk and the priest crossed paths, Pai Mei, in a practically unfathomable display of generosity, gave the monk the slightest of nods. The nod was not returned.
Yeah.